goddamn blueberry. What the fuck are you doing? No, like. Die.
Zone C neutralized. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure. Zone B lost.
You, the thing about you, just gonna
capture Zone B.
With the SIBO crisis, you're just gonna have the heroics. It's gonna have to be done. It's part of the book too, I think. The heroic strike. Die.
Zone C neutralized. Heavy ammo inbound. Enemy captured Zone C. You and your allies move as one. Heavy ammo available. Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure. Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone B neutralized. Zone B. Zone C neutralized. Zone C secure.
Shit.
Five minutes remaining. Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone C.
God.
will learn from this defeat.
Nah, ain't cheap. We played with had shitty people to play with. Had shitty people to play with. Hey, look at there, you got a... you suck. And I got strange coin. I got some strange for that. I got some coin for that strange. That's not bad.
We have the greatest respect for your order of valor. Now that should be interesting, be safe.
They're so weak. I already have that 369. Shit. So the only thing that's gonna get me higher than what I am at right now is gonna be exotics and the raid. I still have some of the stuff that I made earlier. I think I do. I may end up eating that spread shit here in a minute. Put it in a pot, warm it up, and then eat it. he's waiting on you. All that talking. I got it done already. I just loaded into a match. Let me finish this match. I'll do it with you guys. It can still match the gear that you're wearing.
Clash.
Like, it can either match it or be above it.
Execute all targets and make sure you're still standing when the
dust settles. It's gonna be the legendary instead of the blue. So if you're at 365 though. Hey, what's up, Sabretooth?
You're in the lead.
There's really no burn. If you got a heavy hitting primary, fucking use that shit. Raid Scout Rifle is actually the Raid Scout Rifle, the Raid Pulse Rifle. It's gonna be a godsend. You don't.